Alex Murray. New Orleans is home of Mardi Gras, the greatest free show on earth. The Big Easy is also known as Crescent City because of the way the city wraps around the bend of the Mississippi River. New Orleans is known for its St. Charles streetcar line and for Café du Monde and its famous Café Olé and many others. The Louisiana Superdome hosted the Super Bowl record 6 times and will host again in 2013. New Orleans is or was home to Louis Armstrong, Harry Connick Jr., Ellen DeGeneres, Taylor Miller, and NBA Hall of Famer Clyde Drexler, Pistol Pete Maravich, and of course, Archie, Peyton, and Eli Manning. The 2012 JCC Maccabi delegation from New Orleans.